is rather simple. Number one is going to be when help arrives on the scene. The patient is unconscious, the ambulance, you've called the ambulance, they arrive on the scene and they take over management. You can stop treatment. They have now taken over. If an unconscious patient becomes conscious before the ambulance arrives, you're not done. You're done treating the unconscious patient, but now you have to manage the conscious patient as they begin to recover.